to... Hi, my name is Tim Perez. We are at the Portland Dance Festival. Yay, 2018, we did a basic Westcoast swing. We talked about three basic patterns of Westcoast swing, which is where pretty much everything comes from. We did a pass, we did a whip, and we did a sugar push. So what we did to start things off is we started off with an underarm turn. We went one, two, three, and four, five, and six. We did a basic sugar push, one, two, three, and four, five, and six. Then we did a whip, one, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, and eight. So over time, this is the angle we started. No, one, two, three, and four. Underarm turn, go one, two, and four, five, and six, and a whip, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, and eight. Thank you very much. Thanks for joining us.